Hello guys, I'm going to show you what it means when your browser tells you that you can't have more than 99 tabs open at one time or desktop closed on your Samsung or any browser at all. But the first question that comes to mind is, why would you want to have 99 browser open? But that is none of my concern for now. So just for this video, I was able to open 99 tabs and see if the issue is a general problem. Yeah, it is even on Samsung S9. This phone is Samsung A52, and despite the RAM and everything, it's still the same problem. But so it's basically, this is what this notice means. It means when you click on open new tab, it will close the oldest one and open a new tab. So it's just like a loop. 100 is the limit, so it's less like a preset limit on the browsers. So I don't know for Chrome, but it seems Chrome to have 100. That is 100, a limit of 100 tabs that can be opened at the same time. So the catch here is, what if you have maybe closed all of this tab, and then maybe you want to open a new one, and it's still giving you this can't have more than 99 tabs open at a time. So let me show you how you can close everything and how you can reset everything on boot. This is Samsung browser. I'm going to show you how to do the same for your Chrome browser. Okay, so for your Samsung browser, let's say you have 99 tabs open and you want to close all tabs. So you just tap on this box with the 99, as you can see 99. Tap on it, tap on this dot, and then you see close all tabs. So once you click on it, it will ask you to close, do you want to close all tabs? Then you click on close, and you see automatically it closed everything. So you can open a new tab, which is one. So that is just it. But if you are still having troubles, maybe you try to open a new maybe you are just having the, maybe whenever I want to open a new, I'm not sure I have that issue, but I saw most person complain about troubles, like maybe when they tried opening a new tab, even after closing it, the issue still persists. So in that problem is a kitchen problem. So all you might need to do is just minimize your browser. Tap on the icon, go to app info, go to your storage, and then you clear the cache. Once you clear the cache, can come back to open a new tab. So for the Chrome browser, yes, I can close all tabs. Still the same thing. You just click on this box here, then tap on this icon, then close all tabs. So basically still the same. If you have an issue with the kitchen, tap on it, go to more info, go to storage, and then clear your cache. If you want to wipe the data, maybe the issue still persists, then you can proceed to clear the whole data. But know that the app, all your password and maybe everything that you have saved, you have to wipe off. So you have to start afresh as a new browser, except maybe you integrate using your Google account and the rest. So that is just all about solving the can't open more than 99 tabs on your Samsung and any other device. Kindly share this video and do let me know if you have any troubles.